Hello everyone, we are back with our last artist spotlight. Thank you so much to everyone who has tuned in over the last 2 months. It's been an honor to hold space for so many talented artists. Before we dive into our last performance, we want to recognize that we live and work on traditional Indigenous territories. I acknowledge that I am currently located on the traditional territory of the Huron-Wendat, the Haudenosaunee, and most recently, the territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit. I wish to express gratitude to Mother Earth for the resources that we are using, and I would like to honor all the Inuit, First Nation, and Métis people who have been living on the land since time immemorial. Our artist today is Paula Sofía. Paula Sofía is a Guatemalan singer-songwriter based in Toronto. Most of her work is in Spanish, which makes her music and live performances very dynamic, where she forms playful connections with the audience and from the stage. She is able to convey universal themes through storytelling, imagery, and quirky songwriting. Her first solo project, Quinto de Hora, which translates into A Fifth of an Hour, is a conceptual album of 12 one-minute songs. She hopes to release the other four fifths of an hour over the years to get around the clock in 60 songs. Paula is currently working on her next EP, which will include 6 full-length songs, expecting to be released later this year. And with that, let's welcome Paula.
Hello everyone, my name is Paula Sofía. I am a singer-songwriter from Guatemala, and I want to thank MUSE Arts for having me in this artist spotlight. Today I have a couple of originals for you as well as a cover. Most of them, well, all of them are in Spanish. So the first one comes with a story. So when I was a kid, I would look up at the sky every month and I would get very sad because I would look at the moon and I would, like, you know how when the moon is full, the craters, like if you have imagination, you can give them a shape. Where to me, that shape was always a bunny. And I thought that was a real bunny that was trapped in the moon. And I would cry to my parents and I would be like, you need to get me the biggest ladder you can because I need to go and save the bunny in the moon. Like that was a real issue for me. So years went by and this song talks about how I came to terms with the idea that the bunny is not trapped, but instead he's up there looking off after us and we can go up with him and have a cup of tea and try to understand the mess that's down here. So there's that. This is Conejo de la Luna.
Le pedí al conejo de la luna que me cante una canción de cuna, que me deje subir con él y tomemos juntos un té con miel. Velas encender de una a una, escuchar a la gente y su tertulia, arrullar habitantes de la soledad, ver las danzas al compás de Strauss. De niña lloré porque pensaba que el atrapado en la luna no me podía ver, pero entendí que desde arriba guarda esas historias que nadie ve y nos cubre con sábanas de estrellas. Los grillos cantan para que duerma, no necesita escalera, desde arriba bien que vela. Que aparecen buenas o malas, él las comprende. Intenta con amor mecer a los que lloran contra la pared. De niña lloré porque pensaba que él atrapado en la luna no me podía ver. Pero entendí que desde arriba guarda esas historias que nadie ve y nos cubre con sábanas de estrellas. Los grillos cantan pa' que duerme. No necesita escalera, desde arriba bien que vela.
Alright, that was Conejo de la Luna. And now we're moving on to a more upbeat song, I guess. Well, it also has a story. So, you know, when you go out for coffee with someone, what you care about is not the coffee itself, but more what happens while the coffee is cooling down. So that's what this song is about. And it's funny because I don't drink coffee. I drink tea. And well, all Latin American singer-songwriters, we all have to have a song about coffee. So that's my part of the the contribution.
Dejemos enfriando el café. La taza está caliente todavía. Lo que me importa no es el café, es lo que pasa mientras se enfría. El humo sube como cortina entre tú y yo. Me muevo entre el perfume al café recién servido. Hay cuatro paredes que encierran poco a poco esta tensión. El mundo desvanece entre palabras, juegos tóxicos. Dejemos enfriando el café. La taza está caliente todavía. Lo que me importa no es el café, es lo que pasa mientras se enfría. Tomando cosas a la ligera, siempre ha sido a tu manera. Ya no distingo tu silueta, girando siempre en la misma ruleta. El café se enfría, el tiempo se termina. Densas verdades, mil disparates dentro de la taza. Tu mentira danza, juega bien tus cartas. Shh, avanza y dejemos enfriando el café. La taza está caliente todavía. Lo que me importa no es el café, es lo que pasa mientras se enfría. Háblame antes que el café se acabe. No me digas que esto no es grave. Dame razones para quedarme. Grano cereza no va en la mesa. Dejamos enfriando el café. La taza ya está fría y ya no me importa lo que diga usted. Total, yo solo tomo té.
All right, those were two of my originals, and up next I have a cover for you by Natalia Lafourcade. I think most of Latin American people have heard this song, and if you know it, please sing along at home. This is Hasta la Raíz, and thank you so much, MUSE Arts, for having me again. I hope you enjoyed this series. Thank you so much.
Sigo cruzando ríos, andando selvas, amando al sol. Cada día sigo sacando espinas de lo profundo del corazón. En la noche sigo sintiendo sueños para limpiar con el humo sagrado cada recuerdo. Cuando escriba tu nombre en la arena blanca con fondo azul, cuando mire el cielo en la forma cruel de una nube gris, aparezcas tú. Una tarde subo una alta loma, mire el pasado y sabrás que no te he olvidado. Yo te llevo dentro hasta la raíz, y por más que crezca vas a estar aquí. Aunque yo me oculte tras la montaña y encuentre un campo lleno de caña, no habrá manera, mi rayo de luna, que tú te vayas. Wow.
Thank you so much, Paula. Thank you for sharing your art with us. And to everyone at home, thank you so much for tuning in and being with us over the last 2 months. Stay tuned for all our upcoming programming at MUSE Arts. There are a lot of exciting things coming soon. Have a good night.